like 2 5-pounders under my dock yesterday. Wouldn't bite anything. Yeah, I know. They just come up to look at it.
Basically flip you off and turn the other way, right?
So then when I can't see anything, I'm like, why am I even out here?
Yeah. I mean, I can catch them, but those big ones are weird. They just won't bite. There's a lot more big fish in there than people realize.
Oh, yeah, absolutely.
I mean, I see them every spring. Every spring.